anyone else wants to do some last minute first of three sets, just say the word. You can fight anybody you want.
So funny.
Anyone that's available, at least.
Me and Takor definitely available. Rod's. It seems like Rod wants to keep playing.
He probably wants to keep playing too to get practicing.
That's my fucked up one. Oh.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
I wield the power of order, the force that keeps this world in balance. You stand no chance against me.
K
Get ready. Get ready. Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Counter!
Your funeral.
Get ready. Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Counter!
そこまで。やりやないの。戦士だ。カウンター。生きて無駄だ。どこか。ここへ。苦手。援護しろ。好きあり。無双。戦勝。やりやすい。どうだ。カウンター。強烈の刃。援護しろ。援護しろ。お願いいたします。何や。
やはりこの程度。
遅れんといてね。
しけ、勝敗の見えた戦い。
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight.
来たぜ。
やめてください。あなたとは戦いたくありません。
ヘラよ。
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight.
ホイディアカウンター。こかすれ。ホイディアカウンター。手立て直さなきゃ。テイカウンター。ホイディアカウンター。ヒーター。それじゃないだけ。あかんわ。テイク。行く。おいな。ソードアイリス。頼むで。テイク。うるしばくれ。し。ホーサーだけは。ヒーターで。
Alright, another chapter passes as my team structure solidifies just a little bit more. Despite another 5-0 drawback that would now be added on my score, and I have yet to secure a concrete win in the Eclipse or in the Wednesday Night Fights bracket outlines. Now I'm on to Bumba. The more I'm studying his playstyle and figuring out the neutral around Lapras and Jin, and the resources that both of those characters both are losing and applying through the battle's progressions. It's more of an aggro-based shell than a leads-on, especially from the first encounter that I was initially autopiloting through, and I shouldn't be doing that. Hakuman is the key to challenging this team in direct combat and dropping the damage output and Okiku output in order to properly contest Lapras. She's the dynamic of that whole team that's making it difficult to keep anything concrete. in addition to trying to properly identify her neutral and Jin's, as I previously alluded to. Hakumen is the key around this. Not hide in the neutral approach, but Hakumen and the neutral reward funneling a pretty good damage output approach, and the damage ceiling that Hakumen has to boot over hide. In the coming revision over Lapras and Ariadne, the persona, Lapras's persona, I'll need to optimize Hakumen more so he'll have a better chance at dropping strong damage alongside Rachel and Yumi both. So this is approaching more of a good situation where I have an interchangeable endgame where I have either a Rachel or a Yumi. Yumi I could potentially autopilot and still be okay, but I still couldn't hurt to use some Yumi combos, along with Rachel, with designated Rachel combos that are also improving as we go. Before I go on ahead and just hop right in another match with Bumba, I want to try and see if I can systematically study Lapras in that persona, so that way I can better contest and keep my aggression and keep my turns and keep the oppression on him rather than it being reversed. Alright, off to Overwatch we go. I'll worry about the lab knight when we actually come to another lab night. Let's drop the Rachel, and let's go on ahead and pick up Ash, and let's pick up where we last left off, you know?